portion of the program is brought to you by Rock Sky Market, skydiving gear store with rock solid customer service. Visit us 24/7 at rockskymarket.com. Portion of the program is brought to you by Shooting Star, your education, rigging, and skydiving gear superstore. Open 24/7 at shootingstar.com.
And we have a certificate that the wording of it came from Tim Wagner, and it's a certificate for creative excellence in skydiving entertainment. It says, in recognition of your outstanding free-fall entertainment after completing your 10-way jump, we congratulate you for your creativity in bringing new ways. And I thought it was so amazing and so much fun that on the airplane home from Nationals last year, I started thinking of ways to win this award this year. He told us he had three goals in skydiving life. He wanted to be on the world champion forward team. He wanted to win the Judges' Choice Award, and he wanted to win the Bob Frog Award. Well, he's not going to win. Probably not going to win. But you never know. A world champion four-way. But he's going to go home with the Judges' Choice Award.
Trying to get crazy with this.
We'll be right back.
This portion of the program is brought to you by Vigil, your guardian angel. This portion of the program is brought to you by Paragear, serving the skydiving world for over 50 years. Visit paragear.com.
All right, folks, if you've never been in the Nationals before, at the end of every 10-way meet, there's a special award out there. It's called the Godfather Award. And it's basically handed out to the 10-way team with the most positive vibes, big smiles, and our happy good time at the end of maybe a Tennessee Nationals. This year, it was a pretty obvious choice. We rode on the airplane with them twice, and both times they kept us laughing and it kept a smile on everybody's face. Let's see here. Special characters is going to get the Godfather Award this year. Ron, that's two in 1 year.